I don't know. Trying to start asking questions. You didn't introduce your topic or what we're talking about.
I'm trying.
I don't know what my intro is.
Hi, I'm Robin Shabatsky. Welcome to Metro One News.
No one asked you to be.
That's not gonna be your intro.
I'm just like, hey guys, what the? Hey you guys! Hey guys, what's up? Okay, wait, I'm gonna do what you do. Hey guys, it's Nina. You're welcome to my channel.
I'm trying to do
something. You look so professional, like.
This is my questions.
So today we're doing a Q&A.
Hey!
So basically what we're doing today is we're asking each other a series of questions. We've got whipped cream here and either of us get a question wrong. Yeah.
Get creamy face, basically. This is one I prepared earlier.
What was the first present I ever bought you?
First present you, Jesus Christ. Kevin Hart book.
When did I get that for you?
That's not including the question.
Was it the first thing I got you?
Yeah.
So that's not what I had in mind when I thought it was the first thing I bought you.
No, that's the first thing you bought me.
When did I get for you?
Jesus, I can't remember. Shortly after you moved in, and could you?
I also got you the Polaroid camera. Was that beforehand?
No, that was after. No, you got the book and then you got the Polaroid camera.
You sure?
Yeah.
Lucky.
What pet peeve do I hate the most?
With me or in general?
Oh, with me.
The most? There's lots you hate.
No, like that. Do I hate the most? I absolutely hate the most.
Peeve?
No, that's not a pet peeve. That's like the body part that everyone has. It's not a pet peeve. The hell?
Give me an example.
Like, for example, like, what do you call a pet peeve?
Like, I really hate.
Yeah.
Feet.
No, like, that people do, that other people do.
Oh. Talk over the top of each other.
No. Wrong.
No!
Yes, that's wrong.
No, it's not. You hate that.
I hate when people chew loudly.
You've never told me that.
Yes, I
have. No, you haven't.
In your ways. In your head. Yes.
Babe. Thanks. Sounds like a raccoon. What year did we meet?
2015. What do I love the most about myself?
Up my nose! Bat yourself your hair?
Yeah, okay. Alright, your turn.
It's fine ass whip. When's our daughter's due date?
22nd of July. What is my favourite music artist?
The Weeknd.
Okay, that's an easy
one. When's our anniversary?
Are we talking engagement?
No, anniversary.
31st of the 3rd, 2017. Safe! How old was I when we met?
Well, we met in 2015.
How old was I when we met?
We met in 2015 and it was 2018 to 23. You would be 20.
Yeah.
Quick math. When was our first outing together? And where?
What? 2017.
Where did it go?
To get your piercing done.
Yes.
Where did we first meet?
That was one of my questions. No more questions.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna be whipped cream for you.
Who said I love you first?
I did.
You.
What is our favourite arcade game?
Wait, what?
What is our favourite arcade game?
Wizard of Oz.
Yeah.
We discussed this earlier, so you know this, but when did we get engaged?
28th of August.
What year?
Last year.
What year was that?
2017. Okay. So, what's my full name? That's an easy one.
Joshua Lediego Andrew James Cameron.
Yep.
Boom! When did I get my ring? My engagement ring. Because it wasn't the day we got engaged.
You mean the exact date? Are you kidding me?
No.
When did you get back from Japan?
I can't tell you that. Oh. That's the day you gave it to me.
I can't remember the exact date. Alright, go on.
15th of September.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
Oh. Whoa. Bring up my natural skin color. Name four places I've grown up.
Four places that you've grown up.
As a child.
Cairns, Northern Beaches, Liverpool. And does it count just across like the Harbour Bridge and like Milsons Point? And does that not count? That's not Northern Beaches, is it?
No.
Is that before?
Yeah, okay.
When did we move in together? In Coogee.
Into Coogee. 17th of July.
I don't think so.
When was it?
It was the 5th of May. We're both wrong, so.
What? You can't do that if you're wrong. Oh.